Hi there, optimal salespeople. Today's tip is convert your sales goals to activity goals. If all you do is focus on the sales, then you're likely to spend a lot of time on the things that are already in your pipeline or things that are close to closing because I have to meet those goals, I have to get these things closed. And you spend all that time focusing on the end and you didn't spend enough time on the activities that led up to that. In other words, you didn't do enough prospecting, you didn't do enough intermediate work, moving things that are further down the pipe. So look, if you're building a wall, you know that if there's 10,000 bricks in the wall and I have to get it done in 5 days, I gotta get a, what is that, 2,000 bricks a day laid. So I don't focus on the wall, I focus on I gotta get 2,000 bricks a day or how many bricks an hour. It's the same thing. I need to focus on how many referrals do I need to get? How many prospecting calls? How many of the four or five different sales activities that will lead up to a close? That's what you need to focus on. And if you do that, the closes will happen, right? What you didn't close this month, you know, if you missed your goal this month, it's not what you didn't do this month. It's probably what you didn't do 2 or 3 or 4 or 5, 6 months ago. So today's tip is convert your sales goals to activity goals and then track that activity and the sales will just happen automatically.